Hey guys, making a quick tutorial explaining what is whitebox testing. Whitebox testing is to test with the internal knowledge of the system. In another word, it has to deal with the code. You have to have the code knowledge. Whitebox testing, also known as glass box and code-based testing. Testing such as unit testing, memory leaks, penetration testing are type of whitebox testing. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.